Anything I can do for you, boss? Everything okay?
Okay, now hear me out on this one. You know, rich people be having some of the crazy-ass pets, right? I mean, I'm about the only dude I know with a Vinewood address who only got a fucking dog. Well, my neighbor, this motherfucker in the music business, man, he owned a fucking monkey. And the little guy just got stolen by Meriwether. I swear, homie, I know it sound crazy, but if you anything like me, you don't fuck around when it comes to the animal. You gotta get over to Humane Labs and save this little furball before he ends up with three tails or some shit.
Good shit.